Ren?
My favorite thing about this play has been really the script work. This was one of the first shows that I have gone through, especially before rehearsals even started, and figured out what my character is like, what his interactions with everyone else is like, and then just put me into this frenzy work of how can I make myself fit into the director's vision. And that has just made me grow so much as an actor over this process.
I play Mrs. Boyle, so that was a lot of fun. Learning the dialect and being an old lady and being cranky, it's always great to come to rehearsal and just kind of let your stress of the day out by just being Mrs. Boyle and being cranky and angry.
It's entertaining, man. It keeps you entertained all the way through. There's really not a lot of downtime for you to kind of relax your brain. And we did that on purpose. It's by design that we're able to get you thinking that maybe this guy did it, and we get you maybe thinking maybe this guy did it. And it's kind of this roller coaster. There's not a dull moment in the show if you're paying attention. We really appreciate a good audience. Having a full house does something to us as actors on the stage to kind of empower us. We definitely appreciate when people bring their families and kind of get them involved in the thing and tell their friends about what we have going on here, because it's a good show.